What's up, everybody? All right, so one thing first and foremost before we get into this reaction, a quick update. My Instagram, I'm in Instagram jail right now. Yo, for real, somebody was big mad over my diss and went through and just flagged everything, and so my IG is currently in jail, and I've been in talks with Instagram about it, trying to figure out who did the false flagging. I'm pretty sure I know who, but I won't make no accusations because, you know, it's still all love for the fans. So let's get it. We're going to jump into this reaction. This came out, I think, last week, but I've been craving some Chris Webby music, and I got to listen to something new. So let's get it. Before we do, there are links in the description below. Go blow them up. Let's get up there. Also, my new comic book, that drops really, really soon. There's a brand new website coming. Everybody will be able to place orders. There was 100 copies available, and then the reserve list started to get really, really big. So there won't be all full 100 copies available when the store goes up because so many have already been reserved. It's amazing. So thank you to all you guys. You guys are incredible. I can't wait to drop new music. I can't wait to drop the next comic book in the series. This is a prequel to the story, so it's shorter, but it's so worth it. The package is incredible. Let me actually show you guys one. Hold up. So Just so everybody knows, it ain't no bullshit. It ain't no bullshit. That's a real comic, bruh. That's a real comic. That's so lit. Yeah, that's so dope. Super proud of it. So hit me up if you want to get one while they last. They'll probably be available for a month, maybe two at the max. So then they're going to all be gone, no doubt. So hit me up. Let's get it. Let's jump into this reaction. Let me turn on the good old screen grab. All right. Everything's okay. I'm not going to do what everybody thinks I'm going to do and freak out, man. All right, let's go. So, Chris Webby, inappropriate, free verse. Why did I say it like that? Inappropriate? Inappropriate, the free verse. Let's go. It's a video, too, so that's lit. Yeah, it came out on the 27th, so yeah, let's go.
Yeah. So it's 2021, huh? Let's see if I still got it. They be yelling out, Webby's here. Yeah, I'm back, just like every year. Pour the Belvedere and cheers. I'm about to get in gear.
Yo, he said, pour that Belvedere. I'm about to get in gear. Ooh, I love how he came in on the verse a second before the beat drop. Listen, like, watch how he comes into the verse before the beat drops.
Let's see if I still got it. They be yelling out, Webby's here. Yeah, I'm back, just like every year. Pour the Belvedere and cheers. I'm about to get in gear. That ain't strong enough. Go and get my Everclear. Put my feet up on the dash and let the devil steer. Someone bring the drugs out. You can go and set them here. And just give me a second, you know, till my head is clear.
I love that they censored that, because in reality, there was probably really nothing there. But it was such a, like, a dope nuance for the video to do that. It definitely put a tone in the video. That was lit, and it's super dope. I like it, even though it's simple. I like that kind of stuff.
Just give me a second, you know, till my head is clear. Do not attempt this at home. You heard me? Great. Now, where were we? I'm cold as a McFlurry.
He said, yo, de la cocaína. I'm assuming. It's all props, guys. It's all powdered sugar.
You heard me? Great, now where were we? I'm cold as a McFlurry, more stripes than Bill Murray. Rockin' a Knicks jersey, hit a three and dip early. Speaking so wordy, they know that I'm sick Shirley. My sword sharp, you best bring the shield like Nick Fury. I'm Ragnar.
Oh, you best bring the shield like Nick Fury. Oh my god, I'm as frosty as a McFlurry, he said?
Jersey, hit a three and dip early. Speaking so wordy, they know that I'm sick Shirley. My sword sharp, you best bring the shield like Nick Fury. I'm Ragnar with the axe and I'm slashing them into fragments. Attacking them with a passion, they flabbergasted and gasping. On fire like Rapidash, so they grabbed a latch on a wagon. But at best, you're a fucking book of matches. I'm a dragon, I mean.
Yo, hold up. There's two dope lines right there. He said, at best, you're a book of matches and I'm a dragon. But that's a double play on words. Because not only does he mean, he's going to just straight flame you guys. But, like, he said, you're a book of matches. At best, you're a book of matches and I'm dragging. Dragon. That's so dope, dude. That was such a dope little line.
a fucking book of matches, I'm a dragon, I mean. If you step into my ring, you'll get a violent throttle. Break your spinal column, have you walking with some kind of waddle. My design is hostile, so if you step, I'll grab your head and take the face off it like an inch of mine.
Oh, that was so dope, dude. The video editing right there. I love how the dude got up and grabbed the camera, then punched it. That was so sick.
Step, I'll grab your head and take the face off it like an inch of mine. Bottle. Yeah, I know I'm inappropriate, but still I keep on coming back. Think I'm slanging opiates. Holy shit, Webby the dopest flower, you know this shit. Me and JP in the stew, we Shaq and Kobe it.
Yo, we Shaq and Kobe it. Shout out JP, that was such a good line. Hold up.
You know this shit, me and JP in the stew, we Shaq and Kobe it.
Hey!
Criminal associates. Only thing I would suggest is not to go with this. I'm a rap god, just ask your local theologist.
Oh, they got a blowtorch going? Are they dabbing out? That's kind of what it looks like.
Just ask your local theologist. Webby cold like the war with the Soviets. I'm a hip hopper and multiple pill popper. So much in the bag, you would think I'm a real doctor. True refined talent in a world of TikTokers. And fake lip only fan chicks with big knockers.
That whole TikTok line, and then it breaks to a girl's bust. That's so funny, dude. Go back a little
fake
bit.
Fake lip only fan chicks with big knockers. What the fuck happened? Where's the damn talent? Why are all these rappers doing a dance challenge? Why these chicks ass so big they off balance? Why do y'all follow this shit? That's all I'm asking.
Why are your asses so big you're off balance?
They off balance. Why do y'all follow this shit? That's all I'm asking. Jeez, in my day, this shit never would've sold. So, nobody cares, Webby. You're just fucking old. Fuck. Guess I ain't a spring chicken no mo. Guess the world don't look the same from where I'm sitting no mo.
Hey, he is a goat, but don't get it mistaken. He's still young. Despite what he's saying right now, this is still like a young guy. Like, he definitely has he's had such an amazing career, but he's about to have such a more amazing career in the coming years.
Fuck, guess I ain't a spring chicken no mo. Guess the
yo, that Mario thing is litty. I want it.
World don't look the same from where I'm sitting no mo. Everyone getting offended, blocked and unfriended, playing into stories like the media intend.
Wow, you hear that? Everybody's getting blocked and unfriended? Huh, coincidence? Yo, just think about how I started this video. Just think about it. You speak your mind nowadays, if you speak the truth, that's the first thing that's going to get you in trouble. People don't like hearing the truth, especially when it's done to a beat and it slaps. Get out of here.
Friended, playing into stories like the media intended. The truth getting blurred and blended, unrended. Cancel careers, torn down and ended.
Woo! You hear what he's saying? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Some of y'all need to listen a little bit better. Stop being so in your feels. Let your idols make you guys way too sensitive.
People always so up in their feelings. I've tried to talk sense to them, but they just get triggered and cry.
Okay. Yo, I've never heard this song before. This is all a coincidence. Like, how did I start the video? I was talking about someone getting so mad they blocked me for speaking the truth. Scrubs.
We so up in their feelings, I've tried to talk sense to them, but they just get triggered and cry. While these sheep killing my vibe for sitting outside without a mask on, like that's why they really gon' die. Listen, bitch, can't you see I'm like 50 feet away, trying to smoke a cigarette? Where should I go? Lead the way. Give a fuck either way. Don't be coming in my space. You don't want to get my germs and get the fuck about my face. Yeah, I'm no.
Woo! Man, he was feeling some kind of way with this. I see why it's called a free verse now. I get it, because it's just random topics, I think. I think he's just going over random, inappropriate topics. Inappropriate. I swear, dude. I want to name drop some people right now so bad, but I'm not going to. Respect for the fans, man. That's all it is.
Don't be coming in my space. You don't want to get my germs and get the fuck about my face. Yeah, I'm known to take shots. Give a fuck if you're way far. My Picatinny rails got a scope with a laser. A second amendment supported loading my AR and bow. Blow your ass right off of the radar. My day starts.
Hey, he said I got that AR. I'm going to blow you right off for the radar. Yo, that whole breakdown. I love the choice in rhymes right there.
Blow your ass right off of the radar. My day starts with eating rappers for breakfast. I'm back with a vengeance. Time to snap them back to their senses. I'm back on the
hey!
Get to heading back to the benches. Or I'ma catch a couple bodies they could add to my sentence.
Yo, all of his boys are just with him right there. That was such a vibe, my dude. Everybody just holding on to him, feeling it. The camera's shaking with them. Oh, you don't see that kind of chemistry in today's music nowadays. Not a lot, at least. You see it with him a lot.
The vengeance, time to snap them back to their senses. I'm back on the field, so get to heading back to the benches. Or I'ma catch a couple bodies they could add to my sentence. Don't wanna try
hey.
I'll kick you right up in your diaphragm. Punches all connect like the circles and Venn diagrams. Fly as Iron Man. The moves I make, shit, y'all only see the half. Like Fetty Wap in an eye exam.
Everybody loves that Fetty Wap, those Fetty Wap bars. Everybody does, because Fetty Wap is so dope. That's such a good line too. It's funny. He went from talking about Iron Man to Fetty Wap only being to see half of the eye exam.
Is Iron Man. The moves I make, shit, y'all only see the half. Like Fetty Wap in an eye exam. My title stands if you get at me. My raw thoughts going sick on my enemies.
Hold up. The way he grabbed the camera and he's walking like now it's a selfie, but I don't think it is. I think someone is still holding the camera. Such a creative little cinematography right there in that little part. Little things like that can make a music video crazy dope, by the way.
If you get at me, my raw thoughts going sick on my enemies. I be tripping, zoned out on some LSD. Selling dick pics for Bitcoin as NFTs. Jeez.
Yo, me and dude, I'm on this fool. I love it. Yo, I made that same joke when I heard about the tennis player trying to sell the rights to one of her arms. Like, using the NFTs, I literally was like, yo, I'm about to sell the rights to that, bruh. And he made the same joke, dog. I love it, bro. He has such a good sense of humor. You gotta admire Chris Webby's talent so much.
Selling dick pics for Bitcoin as NFTs. Jeez. And now I'm back to take it. Undomesticated, uncontrollable, unruly, and unvaccinated.
Yo, does that girl to the right, does she have a Rick and Morty long sleeve on? If so, I want to see. Hold
and
on.
When they telling me I can't say that, I tell them suck a dick, bitch. Webby Wednesday's back.
Ooh.
Hey, yo, Knox, turn that mic up, man. I gotta talk to these people. Let them know something real serious.
I love it, bro. This is a whole energy. He must have had so much fun making this.
Webby Wednesday's back. And I ain't fucking around this year either, man. This is no fucking game.
House is hella nice. I like that house. Hella tall ceilings, bruh. Sorry. That was a little old man moment for you.
Let's go.
Yo, that was litty. There was nothing about, there's nothing to it more than that. That was so litty. Let me know what you guys thought in the comments down below. Yo, Chris Webby kills it every day. Mainly every Wednesday, right? Webby Wednesday? Spit it out. All right. So definitely. I gotta hear more of him, more of his catalog, but I can't wait for next Wednesday, the next thing to come out. Assuming something does here. I'll read the thing here real quick. Hold on, let me see. Directed by Rook, produced by JP on the track and Knox Beats. Shout out to them. Shout out JP. Shout out Knox Beats. The production on this is incredible. You guys have an ear for damn sure for high quality. Let's see here. No, I don't see any of the, like, any announcements for another project, but I didn't know that ADHD was his company, because I seen the hat the whole time, but I wasn't sure, so that's super dope. I really dug this one. Drop your comments, let me know what you guys thought about below, and as always, drop your requests for more reactions. I mean, what? Come on.